Hello everybody, Nighthawk in with part 11 of the Half-Life 2 Let's Play. We just started up chapter 10. So things happen with the teleport. We basically got sent a week into the future. There's now a massive uprising going on. And Alex Vance is now in the Citadel. Oh, thank you dog for throwing that vehicle at him. I guess I'll just follow the dog here for shit rockets. Oh damn, I didn't realize I had a damn armored vehicle. Fucking pass my ass. Oh shoot. Oh fuck. Danger close next time there, dog. Okay, now where to? Oh, he's almost gonna bash the damn thing open. Alright, no, he'll just open up the damn door for me. Okay, thank you, dog. Alright, now where I go to? I guess I'm about him for a little bit. I can't see all, but I got. I go in here. Where that is, it does not even remotely sound good. I just want to point out something that baby doll, that was in that hallway was kind of creepy. It's like a horrible look on his face. Okay, now we're going on. I guess.
Well, Gordon Freeman, and about time too.
Yes. Welcome to a world where every single motherfucker knows my name. Yeah, this is taking us like right to the very start where the game started. I'm glad I had the subtitle of the cheers in. Yes, I am now here.
If you hear Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
Well, this dude is everywhere. Let's go! Oh, I got a squad now? Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, this way. Yes, I have help now, finally. Okay, squad, let's do this. I got four of them following me. I think one of them can't die, and I think it's the one black guy. Like, he's been everywhere this whole damn game. Just that little lonely machine gun.
Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere!
Oh, I mean head grabs?
Sorry.
Oh shit, well, I think I just lost one of them.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you!
Hang on, I gotta get rid of these damn mines. Yeah, okay. There you go, yeah, it's gotta be a little bit careful with these things. Oh, at least I got some explosives to use. With lidless eyes forever staring at the dark. Fuck you, no one cares. Alright, I got another head crab in here. Yeah. Well, I got a new squad member now. Alright, just gonna launch that baby off into space. Oh shit, that thing's coming straight back down. You know how awesome that would have been if that head crab is still alive and I killed it like that? Oh, we lost somebody. Let's see. Where did I go?
Sorry, friend.
Dug up for the scare now. Dug up through here? Can you say something? Okay, no. Okay, fuck you then. Oh, I go this way. We got a Strider behind us. There's just the regular Combine troops. Alright, I'm gonna charge up here. I don't really get so many of them Democrats. Are all of them dead? Looks like it. Oh no, it's a guy who I fought couldn't die! Fuck! And I'm dead. Shit. That jumped off the thing and I bounced and took me right into the mine. Alright, let's try this again. Yes, thank you for reminding me of the thing that just killed me. Up. Oh, what? That didn't. Oh, that's fucking bullshit. Right now, I'm just gonna start dying randomly. Yeah, I know about the hoppers. Kinda curious why it killed me now. Last time I'm through here. I still go for this flare. There we go. Oh shit, you're dropping down. Yeah, you're dropping down the fucking mines down this way. It sucks that they get themselves anchored to the ground. It takes a while to get them to come out. I don't know why I keep. Oh shit, I'm getting shot. I don't think these things are activated. There, I'm just gonna launch them out of here. Alright, see, now where do I head to now? See, I got one dude left, and the rest of them I think the rest of them got killed. See, I go up this way? Doesn't look like it. Oh shit. Getting shot at. There we go. Got him with that headshot. Okay, now I'm a little bit confused on where to go to now. Because I don't, unless there's some way, and there it is. I knew this is always in some area that's always like really obvious, I always miss. Oh, I buy these Welsh's fruit snacks, a tropical mix, are fucking amazing, I love them. I got like a box of like 22 packets of them. And I'm going for them like it's nothing, they're fucking delicious. Okay, this area looks a little bit familiar. Someone tells us I should not be going through here. Oh, that's not a good sound. No, I don't want to close it. I'm gonna open this door. Oh shit! Oh damn! place got fucked up. I did get some magnum rounds, though, so thank you. Remained in the blackest ocean of this. Shut up. Sure. And they have lost complete and total control of this town. Or city. It kind of like has like a little bit of a Russian design to it. See, I think I'm as far up as I can go. So I think I need to drop back down. All these doors are locked. Can I go inside the elevator? No, I can't. Okay. I guess I gotta go back out into the street. Head over this way.
Freeman. Dr. Freeman. We hoped for one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never dreamed it would be you.
Well, I got another squad member.
Wait for me!
How about you guys?
Hey, it's Freeman! Wait, you're not leaving without me!
I thought you died. Like, I legitimately thought that you passed on. Can you guys open up the gate?
Good call, Doc.
Yes, no, maybe. No, we go this way. Whoops. Let's see, where do we go to now? That guy's seen better days.
Come on, everybody!
Sorry, Freeman.
Get on my word. Let's see, then we came this. No, we came from here, so we need to go this way. There's nothing in this room. See, are you guys gonna be as annoying as the antlions were from earlier? Where you just constantly get in my way all the time. Please don't be like the antlions. The antlions were bad. They were great, but they were bad. Oh shit. Now I got a thing that's working. I was about to shoot a grenade in there. Throw her in front of me, and that one been bad because I would have blown this hole up. I don't know, I don't think I'm supposed to go down that way yet. Come on, guys, get the fuck out of my way. I was sort of like a, yeah, it's like a barber's chair or some shit. Yo, move! Like, this whole city is like taking up arms against, you know. Fucking commons, great.
Nice.
I wonder how many of these people have actually held a gun before and they're just shooting wildly and they don't know what they're doing. Alright, backing up. Alright. Bust up the window here. Yeah, we got turret. Or we got mines here, guys. I don't even know where these shots are coming from. I'm just hiding now. Gunshots right about now.
Take this med kit.
Yes, med kicks are good. Give me some more. Does this thing like shoot like this extremely hot rebar? Ah, shit mine. Fuck. I gotta hide. This is a pretty decent place to cover it. The travel time on these bolts kind of makes it kind of hard to snipe with it. Okay, they're behind a gate. Let's see, need to find a better way to get to them. Thank you. You don't have to get in my face though every time you give me a med kit. Alright, let's go around to it. Let's see, maybe I can like try to think if I can bounce a grenade off of that. I don't know what that grenade just hit. Damn it! You have the heals! I need them! Thank you. This section of this game like at all, and if it was like really tough, I should be able to remember it. You know, I just don't. Like, I do remember bits and parts of the last level.
Shots left here.
kind of just run out of ammo here. There's gotta be some better way of doing this. Because there is a better way of doing this. I'm actually kind of glad I died now. I could just run over there very quickly and get through that shit. Try this again. No, it saved me here. Okay. Ah, fuck.
Take this med kit.
I don't know why you're so worried about healing me. You can, like, shoot the cat as above us.
Watch out!
That was pretty brutal. Switch back over to shotgun very quickly. Alright, I got some goodies. Yeah, does everyone foul in here? Let's see, what's down this way? Oh, the door just opened for no reason behind me. Okay. This took us right behind the barricade. Yeah, this is the barricade we're just stuck behind. Yeah, we just gotta climb up this way. I go up to where all those combat troops were coming from before. I think I think the button says shut up on the gate, at least I'm thinking that's what it did. Alright, let's see, where are these sons of bitches coming from? Squad was kind of late on that, weren't they? Alright. Let's see. Got anything on you? No, it's pistol ammo. I'm refilling that. Come on, guys. Stop blocking the fucking doorway. Don't tell me you're all doing the same thing again. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, at least it's nice knowing this apartment has a sprinkler system. There's a whole oppressive atmosphere going on. I'm surprised they actually have that in here. Oh shit, I forgot it in here. Fuck, I backed them right into them too. Are both of them dead? I need like look in the rooms a little bit better before I go jumping in there, like I usually do. Shit, I'm almost out. Ah. Yo, where's that medic at? Medic, hello. I need heals bad. Stare at me. Look, I'm bleeding all over the fucking place. I'm hurt too! Medic, you're not doing your job. Oh, well, you gave me like, oh, just a little bit of health. Okay, yeah, thanks, medic. You're a real team player. I don't know what the fuck this guy's even shooting at. Oh, that guy. Alright, medic. Heal. Please.
Take this med kit.
Thank you. It's like you had to beg him so much. It's like, heal me, do your damn job. Probably should get a little bit closer in this in case they start popping out of nowhere. Alright. shit. And when, okay, the gravity gun was like, didn't want to shoot at him for some odd reason. Don't know why. It just didn't want to cooperate with me. Or work. I also kind of noticed too that dial there also, like, it goes in as well. Fuck, I was fucking throwing a grenade next to him. Oh my god, it shot me when I walked over it. Did my whole squad just got completely wiped out by those turrets on the ground? Please don't tell me that's what just happened. I was screaming that's what just happened. Am I authorized? Who fucking cares? I'm going in.
Wait for me!
Where the fuck these guys keep coming from? And it's like pop out like, oh, here I am! Waiting for your instructions. Oh shit! Squad wants to look, just fight them off. Ow. Oh, the fuck? There's like a little thing here. I'll just shoot it. There we go. Like, honestly can't remember the last time I used a pistol. It's just been in my inventory the whole time, just taking up space. You know, that's like, take up space. There's no space for anything. Ah, fuck. Are these the ones from before? She runs right up to it. Yeah, this ain't going in well. Yeah, this is definitely not ending well for me at all. Fuck! I should have turned around and gotten that turn sooner. I didn't realize so many of them were coming behind me.
Hey, over here!
Can I?
Gordon Freeman?
Yeah, that's me, it's me. Okay, get on this turn. Is this like the same assault rifle I'm using the whole time? It looks different. It looks like it's something different. It That strategy of yelling turns in this doesn't work out that well.
Gordon Freeman?
I don't know why, but it takes forever for this guy to open this thing up. Like, you think he'd be in a little bit more of a hurry. You know, you think they would program the AI over there to mount the second turret that you're not on. But no. I'm going. Maybe you should like help pay attention to the fucking boss halls around here. Now you give me a medkit. Yeah, he said the door was locked. There's another way through here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it doesn't really do shit. Ah, ball sack. It's one of those fucking levels. Oh, the thing's sinking too. Like a true redneck holding off a zombie horde. My last stand. Oh, don't. It did not kill him. Oh, that's crap. I'm stuck in a. Oh, this is horrible. Okay, that did not take me the right way. Alright. Okay, good thing I'm out of there. That room was fucking hell.
Hey, it's me. Open the door. I see you made it through okay.
Yeah.
Figured you would.
Yeah, because I'm the only person who can do shit on this game. This is like just like a giant middle finger the whole time right in my face. It's like, yeah, you're having fun? And no. Not anymore. Wait, yeah, this is killing me randomly for no reason at all. That was great. Alright, so, ass over here again, and miss Mario. And chill like crazy.
Freeman? You were looking for a place to hole up. It's not safe here anymore. They're shelling the hell out of us. Keep moving, Dr. Freeman. I'll send more.
Like, you go somewhere, it's like, alright, everything's great, and bam, bam, bam. Like, I'm the harbinger of death right now. It's a very bad thing that could possibly happen, will happen if I'm anywhere near you. Time to take weapons off the dead, because fuck, I'm Gordon Freeman, motherfucker. He doesn't understand the action, because I think I'm playing fucking Minecraft, just bashing the fuck out of everything. Oh, don't stop, honey, sure. Fucking shoot, grab a gun and start shooting. You know, if they come in here and start shooting other place, you're all fucked. Get a gun and arm yourself, you know. Door's locked. Oh, this door's locked. Ah, shit. Run for your life and just get shotgun right in this. Oh, damn! You idiot! You blocked me next to your. Oh, there was a grenade there. I couldn't move. And he had me blocked in. Son of a bitch. That was crap. Whoa!
Hey, it's me. Open the door.
Yeah, please hurry.
Password.
Come on in.
That's a great password.
Hey, it's Freeman.
Let's follow him. Yeah, that's a great idea. So follow me. You do realize what's been going on with me this whole entire game, right? Every single bad thing that can happen has been happening. If you follow me, bad things will happen to you. Do not be following me, please. Do you see how often I get shot?
Okay, come across.
Not gonna want to talk to you. I'm not even. I don't even care about your backstory. I don't give a shit about it. Half of these damn. It's not even half. It's like none of these characters are even have any points in them at all. It's just get to the next area as quickly as possible. If I know how to maneuver myself through this fucking shit, I cannot see as dark as fuck. Oh god, that one's on fire. Like, I don't even know where I'm going right now. I have no clue. Oh my god, these dead crabs are obnoxious as fuck. Now we're two. Alright, great, get more fucking mines. Ah, shit, grenade. Gotta be quick to avoid having this shit. This fucking building's collapsed on itself. Oh my god, I got more head crabs. Great. Fucking obnoxious little fucks. Am I even supposed to be going up here? I'm gonna hit this button, or lever. the background. Him and they have a crowbar ain't doing anything. Crowbar fucking sucks. No, don't come with me. No. You're an idiot to come with me. You guys are not even any help at all. I'm sorry, but y'all suck. I'm just gonna go pull the trigger. Man, these guys keep popping up. Oh. How much more shit did I go through? Oh, what the, oh my god, that one's on fire. Two of them on fire. Oh, what the hell, I'm stuck. Yeah, well, according to the game right now, I'm fucked. Don't have much help, I don't got much of anything going on, going good for me right now. Saw me. I hear everything. I hear a lot of bad, very bad things. I am some more bad things. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going. Yeah, I'm dead. I got stuck in such a shitty spot. I got any more assault rifle ammo? Yeah, I do. Okay. Okay, now I don't know what's gonna happen here. I go here a little bit slower. Oh my god, oh my god, there's two of them. I totally forgot there was one that came up behind me. Oh my god, I have no chance at all. Prior deal with online troops, honestly. Times worse than it could have gone. So at least I'm alive. I got some amount of health, and it's not much. Let's see, I guess we gotta go this way. Got turrets going on down here. For zombies. Jumping grenade down here. Alright, now it's
Gordon!
Oh, look, it's Alex. Alright, no, can't really, well, not really look, but hear her. Hang on, man, I'll be right over in a second. Okay, where is she? She in the- Whoa!
Gordon! I had a feeling I'd find you here.
Oh, you just followed all the gunshots? Spot.
Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
Alright. How much longer is this chapter going on? Holy shit, come on, troops! Flashlight on. It's relatively well lit down here. Come on, Alex, let's go! That guy didn't hit me once, that's amazing. Shit. Alright, I think we got them all.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun.
Nah.
In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Where the fuck you all come from?
This'll do nicely.
Nice!
Go!
You know, actually, all the games have like a flashlight option. It's like one of the few where you actually really need it. Most times it's there just for filter, and, you know, it's like, hey, there's a flashlight. I'm getting shot, I don't know from where, help. I can't even tell where I'm getting shot from. Still can't tell from where. Oh, from there.
It shouldn't take too long. As soon as the generator's down, I'll open that gate and we can get out of here. It's a standard panel.
Is she using like a Glock? Her pistol had like a really long magazine on it. Ah, fuck, and it'll do. What's going on now? Looks like we're having some more Combine troops. I hear a thing, a gunship overhead. I just can't, there he is. Now we're getting shot from. Let's push over to snipe these guys. They can stop moving around so damn much. I seriously think I just hit one of our teammates in the back. I'm like missing all these shots somehow. And I'm out. Okay, I'm out of ammo for that. Three more over here. Two more. Right when we could do this, dead.
Inner shields are coming down.
Okay, I'm not too far back in at least. I was gonna say, it's gonna have me restart probably from the beginning. I was gonna blow this all the hell. Oh, guys, you got to get out of my way. Like this magnum's got some range to it.
Okay, the core's exposed. Use the gravity gun, Gordon.
Cook the fuck out of here. Ooh. Oh shit. Well, there goes our mag, don't worry, he'll be back. Oh my god.
Okay. Barney should be on the far side of that canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
Alright, I'll just chill while you go do where the hell you're doing. Really? She's gonna climb all the way up to that? Oh god, I'm getting bad vertigos from watching her like that. Is she really gonna go all... Oh god, she's gonna go all the way up.
Hey! Looks like
like we might be able to get through down there. Let's head that way.
No, I know what.
Gordon, run! Get out of here!
Oh shit, I got her. Where am I supposed to go? Well, I guess I gotta go this way. I think this might be the end of this chapter here, I'm not too sure. We're like in some kind of catacombs area. And still loading. There we go. For a minute I thought I almost froze. Looks like they're all dead though. Okay, good. Ah, yo, guess I'll drop down here. Zombies. I don't want to deal with them, I'm not going to. Looks like I might have to now. Just gonna run. Oh shit. I have no idea where I just ran to, and I don't really care. I just need to go. So I just want to go ahead and finish this chapter now because my throat is getting really fucking sore from talking all day long doing this. Oh, no. Man, but my throat's getting really sore from, you know, doing this stuff. It just hurts to talk right now. Well, shit. I'll be honest with you, I don't even really know what the hell I'm doing. I'm just kind of just winging it right now and it's working. I think I got him to flip, I didn't kill him. Out the f- where am I getting- oh, you bitch. There we go, got him. I gotta wait for that crate to all the way come back all the way over here. Can this, okay, can it really move any slower? I'm gonna go ahead and jump on here right now. Man, I'm gonna quicker if I got rid of these barrels. I just gotta hit it. Hey, let's go ahead and fill up on my suit and on helper. I gotta hit it and run right across. There we go. Oh my god, I just looked at the time. This has been a really long ass chapter. We're over an hour and 6 minutes. Ah, damn, where am I getting shot from? I can't tell. Oh, you're a little bit. That's not even fair. You should at least wait until I get up here before you start shooting at me. Have we made it yet? Are we here? Can we go? Yeah, yeah. You know, that one way was still a bit of a dick move I wasn't looking. Those guys are pinned up on the wall. Got shot, just can't tell from where. There. Okay, now where do I go? okay. I see now. Oh, now we're on the shop. Necessarily what killed me, but it hit the fucking explosive barrels behind me, and that did me in. Shit, how far back is that gonna put me? Please give me a good checkpoint. Please give me a good checkpoint. Okay, well, this ain't bad. I could be much worse. Crouching does give you a little bit better walk. Hopefully, end of chapter. I kind of want to quit playing now. This is it? Yes, no, maybe? Perhaps? Well, we're gonna sit here and wait for the load. Yeah, finally.
Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead, he's relying on you.
Yeah, because I'm the only person gonna do shit. Okay, well, hey, after this really long ass chapter, I'll catch you guys later. This is Nighthawk, see y'all later.